The Lenovo Dock Manager is an advanced solution that automatically manages docking, as well as providing firmware updates, device queries, and analytics on select ThinkPad docks. In the past, updating a large fleet of docks would require a huge amount of effort from IT managers. And now that remote working has grown more popular, it has become harder for both employees and IT managers to get their home offices up and running without the on-site access they are used to. Thankfully, Dock Manager addresses these challenges and offers a host of practical solutions. Dock Manager was designed to streamline the workflow of IT managers. All you need to do is handle the one-time deployment. After that, it will automatically run in the background and automatically retrieve firmware updates from Lenovo support, your network, or local repository. This incredibly dynamic and flexible solution can be used in nearly any working environment. Deployment of Dock Manager is made easy by supporting a wide range of deployment methods such as Intune and Configuration Manager. IT managers can gather crucial information about a dock and its attached devices remotely by sending a query via PowerShell. A wide range of information can be gathered on demand, such as the dock's firmware version, connected USB devices, monitor brand and model, and more. For end users, you can easily access key information about your dock, such as device information, old and new firmware release dates, and the date of the last update. The Lenovo Dock Manager was designed with universal compatibility in mind and works with most Windows 10-based PCs, as well as easy integration with many of our past and future Lenovo docking solutions. If you want to learn more about Dock Manager, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.